anyone sees Jimmy Hopkins outside of his quarters, please report this to the main office. Would Gary Smith please come to the main office? If anyone knows anything about the vandalization of City Hall, please come see Dr. Kravosnitch. If anyone has any concerns with recent changes in school policy, please ask Gary Smith to explain them. If anyone knows anything about the recent spate of destruction at Bulworth, do not hesitate to step forward. See what happened to the gym? I told you that pulling the fire alarm all the time was a bad idea. Your attention, please. Dr. Kravosnitch would like to remind you all to give our new students a proper Bulworth welcome. Your attention, please. As a new school year starts, please try not to make the same stupid mistakes you did last year. Students are reminded that skipping class is still not allowed. Mr. Hattrick to Dr. Kravosnitch's office to discuss you-know-who. You are reminded to vote in the upcoming student council elections. Only one vote per student. Dr. Kravosnitch would like to recognize Gary Smith for his contributions to making new students feel welcome at Bulworth. Students are instructed not to interact with the old drunk out by the school bus and to report any sightings of him to the office. Contrary to rumor, the old drunk by the school bus is not a former teacher at Bulworth. Mr. Burton would like to announce that selections for the wrestling team have been postponed due to a lack of suitable talent. Dr. Kravosnitch would like to remind Jimmy Hopkins to keep his nose clean. Your attention, as you are now allowed off the main campus and into town, please remember that you are representing Bulworth Academy at all times and behave appropriately. Students are reminded that going to the carnival is not an acceptable reason to break curfew or skip class. Students are reminded that using bicycles after they're old enough to drive a car is un-American. Jimmy Hopkins, you better not be associating with the old drunk out by the school bus. It has been reported that Harrington House is off limits to students who are not the children of alumni. This is correct. Staff are reminded that Aquaberry sweaters are considered to be school uniforms as long as they have the appropriate crest. Darby Harrington to the main office. Your father is on the phone from New York. Your attention! There are rumors that a rumble will occur. This is false. Ignore this rumor. Attention, please. Students are reminded that racing bicycles is inappropriate for Bulworth students, especially if you lose. Students are reminded that frequenting the Little Vixen book and movie shop is grounds for immediate expulsion. Do not let us catch you. Students are reminded to dress warmly as we do not have the budget to treat everyone for pneumonia. Students are reminded not to write on walls. It is a filthy habit. Your attention, please. Throwing snowballs at anyone is strictly prohibited on school grounds. Dr. Kravosnitch would like it to be known that there will be no closure of the school no matter how much snow we might get. Students are reminded that if they go into the less respectable parts of town, it's their own fault if they get beat up. Students are reminded that the observatory was closed for safety reasons. Do not go there! Mr. Burton and the football team would like to announce that they are sure of victory in the upcoming game. Dr. Kravosnitch would like to wish the football team the best of luck in the upcoming game and remind them that all of Bulworth is watching. Your attention, please. Socially challenged students are reminded to stay out of the way of their betters at all times for their own safety. Your attention, please. Punching the school mascot is frowned upon. He has feelings too, you know. Jimmy Hopkins, please come to the office to collect your Christmas present. There's a present for Jimmy Hopkins in office from his mother. Jimmy Hopkins, your mother has sent you a Christmas present. Please come collect it in the office. That was not funny. For your information, while the fire department was wasting their time responding to this false alarm, a house burned down across town. If anyone saw who pulled the fire alarm, please come to the office. We know who pulled the fire alarm. Please turn yourself in at the office to avoid making it any worse for yourself. As a result of the fire alarm, any student who is writing a test will get a mark of 0 on that test. Whoever pulled that fire alarm, you're going to burn in hell. One day there'll be a real fire and the fire department won't come. Then you'll be sorry. Please do not pull the fire alarm. You really should know better. I'll have you know that we take false alarms seriously. The culprit will be found. This foolishness will have to stop. Your attention, please. Mr. Galloway has taken extended medical leave. Everybody, please welcome Mr. Galloway back after his surprisingly speedy recovery. Students are reminded not to stuff other students in the lockers, and if they do, to please remember to let them out again. Your attention, please. Bulworth Academy is not a dating service. Students are to keep their dirty hands to themselves at all times. Students are reminded that tampering with fire extinguishers is a federal offense. Bulworth students, please remember that garbage cans are not an appropriate place to put a fellow student. Students, spitting water on fellow students is unhygienic and will not be tolerated. Do not forget, we are watching you at all times, you little monsters. All right, you little monsters! Who put the stink bomb in the office? That is not funny. Students are reminded that fighting in view of teachers and prefects is strictly prohibited. Would whoever was making out in the English classroom please report to the office? You need to be taught a lesson. Girls are reminded not to talk to any boys unless strictly necessary. Will whoever put laxatives in the office teapot report to the office immediately? Your attention, please. Boys caught in the girls' dorm will be severely punished. There'll be no hanky-panky at this school. The student body is reminded that food is for eating, not throwing. Students are reminded that ridiculous haircuts reflect badly, not only on themselves, but on the academy as a whole. Would the students please deport themselves as little ladies and gentlemen and not monsters? Thank you. Students are reminded that as minors, they have no actual political rights. Your attention, please. Students are not allowed to refer to teachers or fellow students as enemy combatants, nor to inter them. Your attention. Anyone found attempting to turn Bulworth Academy into a student-run school along anarcho-syndicalist lines is liable to face immediate expulsion. Students are reminded that if they have any complaints against the staff, they can always drop out or transfer to another school. Students, you may not enter the washroom facilities of the opposite gender. Your attention. Please be particularly quiet as Dr. Crabblesnitch is taking a much-needed nap. Thank you. Would a student please come to the office and explain exactly what a swirly is? Your attention, please. Contrary to rumor, the five students students who were sent to the nurse's office had not just eaten in the cafeteria. Dr. Kravesnitch would like to extend his gratitude to Darby Harrington's father for his contribution to the Academy Endowment. Johnny, Vincent, and Lola, please report to the office immediately. We know what you've been up to. Johnny, Vincent, come to the office now. Johnny, Vincent, you're in a world of trouble. Report to the office for your punishment. Russell Northrop, please come to the office at the top of the stairs next to the trophy case. Johnny Vincent, your despicable behavior towards Darby Harrington has been noted. Please report to Dr. Kravesnitch. Beatrice, your scholarship applications have arrived. Please pick them up at the main office. She's such an annoying cleaner. Oh, is that thing still up? Will whoever left the doll and needles in the main office please come pick it up? Also, the doll does not look like Dr. Kravesnitch at all. Please do not make your fellow students pee their pants. It's disgusting and someone has to clean it up. Students are reminded not to play Grottos and Gremlins during class time. That means you, Melvin. Your attention, please! Never mind, you little monsters. Students are reminded to absolutely ignore members of the opposite sex. Bulworth Academy is not a boarding house. Your attention, please. Appeals to the Geneva Convention do not constitute a valid complaint against school regulations. Your attention, please. You are reminded that going to the library does not automatically make you a nerd. Attention, attention. For your information, no constitutional amendment allows students to carry any sort of weapon at Bulworth. Your attention, please. Students are reminded that if it does not leave a bruise, it does not count as violence. Attention, please. Nurse McRae would like it to be known that emotional wounds are not an acceptable reason to go to the infirmary. Your attention, please. Hitting other students with educational implements, such as rulers, is strictly forbidden. Your attention. Selling fireworks on school grounds is strictly prohibited and probably constitutes terrorism. Students are reminded that constitutional guarantees of liberty and free speech do not apply to students. Mr. Burton would like it to be known that Cornelius Johnson's score on the physical aptitude test is the lowest ever in the entire history of the Academy. Would Dr. Watts please come to the office? There is a message from his mother. Students are reminded that giving other students wedgies is against the rules, no matter how funny it may seem. Your attention, if you have any eggs, please turn them over to Edna in the cafeteria. Do not throw them at anyone. Your attention, spreading rumors about the staff, especially anything relating to Dr. Kravesnitch's private life, will not be tolerated. Students are encouraged to report all suspicious or prohibited activities to the nearest teacher or prefect. Johnny Vincent, you know what you've done. Come to the office right away. Students and staff are reminded that alcohol is strictly prohibited on school premises. Dr. Kravesnitch would like to remind the staff that they serve as examples for the student body and should refrain from showing up drunk at work. Will whoever removed the crate of meat from the cafeteria please return it to Edna? Apparently it was not garbage. Your attention, please. Studies show that breaking curfew is an early indicator of criminality. Do not break curfew. Students are reminded that they are to wear the school uniform of the appropriate gender while on school premises. Students are reminded that good students report all wrong behavior to the prefects and that doing so is not the same as snitching. you are reminded that freedom of the press does not exist for students. Also, drawing mean-spirited caricatures of Dr. Kravosnitch will not be tolerated. Your attention, please. You are reminded that if you get beat up or harassed, it's probably your own fault. Will whomever placed the dead rat in the cafeteria please report to the office? Students are not allowed to pull other students by the ear or nose unless it is an approved initiation ceremony. Jimmy Hopkins to the principal's office. Jimmy Hopkins, please come to the office. Jimmy Hopkins to the office. Jimmy Hopkins. James Hopkins, please come to the office. Mr. Hopkins to the main office, please. James Hopkins, you are required at the office. Hopkins to Dr. Kravosnitch's office, please. Hopkins, please come to the office. Jimmy Hopkins, you are to proceed to the office, please. Attention, please. Jimmy Hopkins to the main office. Jimmy Hopkins, you are to go to the principal's office immediately. Jimmy Hopkins to the office now! Jimmy Hopkins! The office now! Hopkins, you better come to the office right now! Mr. Hopkins to report to the main office immediately! Hopkins, you're in trouble! To the office now! Jimmy Hopkins, you little monster! Come to the office right now! Hopkins to the office! We're very disappointed in you! Hopkins to the office to have his nose cleaned! Jimmy Hopkins, proceed to the office right away! Do not dawdle!
He must be punished!